everyone, it's John
and Ben,
and we're back with what's probably going to be a short video today.
Very, very short,
but very exciting.
Yes.
A few months ago, we opened up a couple of these high-quality plushes from Symbiote Studios.
Right.
They've been doing these officially licensed MLP G4 plushes,
mm-hmm.
and they are amazing.
Yes.
And very soft and very detailed.
Very nice. We love them very much.
And they are going to be at the 2024 San Diego Comic-Con. They are... We're not.
No, we're not.
But they did reach out to us and say, hey, do you want to take a look at the 2024 Comic-Con exclusive Trixie, who is... This is the normal Trixie that you can get off the website right now. In this bag that was provided to us for free for content creation purposes is the 2024 Comic-Con exclusive great and powerful Trixie plush. Whew. Did I do good with that intro? I think that was all one take.
It was. All right, well, let's just open it and look. Okay, so we gotta just open this and go for it. All right, hey, you ready?
I am ready. I'll pull off the envelope. Here she is.
No, she's not.
Okay. She disappeared. And the poof put in a poof of smoke as she appears. Ready? Ready? Here we go. One, two, three. She looks kind of silly right now because her hat is over her eyes.
So this is how she comes in a little bag that says My Little Pony on it with all of the legalese on the back, but it has Hasbro and Symbiote Studios.
I don't know if they're going to sell these on their website or if you're going to have to find someone to buy you one at Comic-Con.
Yeah, I don't know. They didn't give us too many details. They just said, hey, this is the Comic-Con one. You want it? And we said, yes.
Yes.
Okay, so we got her cloak here.
Oh, her expression is different.
It is different. She looks a little different. Oh, her hat comes right off. Okay.
Oh, I thought it was going to be attached to her head.
We can poof that up. So, I wonder, does this come off too? Oh, this comes off too. Look, we could compare her with no outfit. So here's the difference. Her face has a different expression on it.
She's more wide-eyed here, and that's more of a Trixie expression mm-hmm. right there.
Yeah.
Okay, I kind of poofed up her hat. It's kind of like sculpted flat here. I don't know if sculpted is the right word for fabric, but you can't poof up this part here.
So it's like attached together.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So she comes with her cape, and she comes with her hat.
Probably needs a little... Probably if we had a steamer, we could get it to go in the correct position. But that's okay. We got that. I mean, this was shipped across to the country, so...
In a poly bag.
So it's a little flattened out.
Before you cover it up with the cloak, you got to show off... The other Symbiote plushies had the cutie mark on both sides.
Oh, yeah. So here's one. And here's two.
You know, we're almost through our 12th year of doing this. We have to mention cutie marks on both sides when it occurs.
There we go.
That is amazing.
She looks so cool.
All right. I gotta see if there's more details on my phone, like how much she's going to sell for at Comic-Con.
Okay.
You know, someday I'd love to go to San Diego Comic-Con, but in the meantime, I don't mind to get a look at the exclusives.
Mm-hmm.
This is on their Instagram. I didn't know they had these big laying down ponies. Have you seen these before?
No, I haven't.
All right, so here it is on their Instagram. Introducing our first exclusive plush for San Diego Comic-Con 2024, Trixie from My Little Pony. Trixie will be available in limited quantities at our San Diego Comic-Con booth.
Okay, limited quantities. Oh, boy.
So this is going to be like a crown jewel in our collection.
It is. This will have to go in a glass case.
Now I'm on their site on my app to see what's new. Oh yeah, those big ones are $34.99, the ones that are like laying down with their hooves.
That's not bad.
Because this size, $29.99.
Mm-hmm.
So I would imagine...
She'll probably be around that.
Yeah, maybe a little extra because she has the accessories.
Right.
Oh, they do make it out of stock currently, but they do make a Starlight.
Oh, nice.
So one of these days we'll have to get the Symbiote Starlight to go with the Symbiote Trixie. It says restocking. So.
Oh,
they have a Princess Luna, too? Oh, man, we are out of the loop.
We are. We need to contact
them. We are out of the loop.
We need to send a message back being like, hey.
Hey, here's our wish list. No.
Just kidding.
We are very grateful. This is amazing plush. We're so lucky to be able to do a quick little video on them.
Yep, and that's going to be it. So thank you so much for watching.
I think she's going to disappear. I think she's going to do a trick. Everyone, Pinky, stand back. Trixie is now going to... End the video and disappear.